Hello, I am Anuradha Malik. In the previous episodes of Class 11 Biology, we learnt about the cell and its organization. Recall that Rudolf Virchow had explained that cells divided and new cells formed from pre-existing cells. Indeed, growth and reproduction are characteristics of cells and of all living organisms. In this episode, we shall learn about the cell cycle and cell division. All cells reproduce by dividing, with each parent cell giving rise to two daughter cells each time they divide. These in turn grow and divide again. Such repeated cycles of growth and division result in formation of multicellular eukaryotes consisting of millions of cells. This orderly sequence of events by which the cells duplicate its genome, synthesize the other constituents of the cell and eventually divide into two daughter cells is termed as the cell cycle. The cell cycle comprises essentially two basic phases, one, interphase, and two, the M phase, also called the mitosis phase. The M phase represents the actual cell division or mitosis, and the interphase represents the phase between the two successive M phases. Human cells in culture divide approximately every 24 hours, whereas yeast cells do so in 90 minutes. In the 24-hour average duration of cell cycle of a human cell, the cell division lasts for only about an hour. Thus, the interphase lasts more than 95% of the duration of the cell cycle. The M phase starts with karyokinesis, that is nuclear division, and usually ends with cytokinesis, that is the division of the cytoplasm. The interphase, also called the resting phase, is the time during which the cell is preparing for division by undergoing both cell growth and DNA replication in an orderly manner. The interphase is further divided into three periods: G1 phase or gap 1, S phase or synthesis phase, and G2 phase or gap 2. The G1 phase is the post-mitotic gap phase at the end of one cell division. During this, the cell is metabolically active and grows continuously. RNA and proteins are synthesized during this period, but there is no synthesis of DNA yet. S or synthesis phase is the period during which DNA synthesis or replication takes place, and the DNA content of the nucleus is doubled. However, there is no increase in the number of chromosomes. In animal cells, during the S phase, when the DNA replication begins in the nucleus, the centriole duplicates in the cytoplasm. Following the S phase is the G2 or the pre-mitotic gap phase, wherein synthesis of RNA and protein continues in preparation for mitosis while cell growth continues. In adult animals, some cells do not exhibit division, example differentiated cells of the heart or the brain. These cells exit the G1 phase to enter an inactive stage called quiescent stage, G0 of the cell cycle. These cells stop proliferating. They remain metabolically active during this stage. The cells in the G0 may enter the G1 and resume the cell cycle if and when required. Mitotic cell division occurs only in diploid somatic cells in animals, whereas in plants it can occur both in haploid and diploid cells. Once a cell has entered the S phase and has begun DNA replication, it has usually committed itself to division. Note that during S phase of interphase, replication of chromosomes takes place, so that each chromosome now consists of two chromatids. Following this, the cell enters into the M phase. Hence, the cell cycle is divided into G1, S, G2, and M. The M phase or mitosis is the process of cell division whereby the chromosomes are duplicated and distributed equally to the daughter cells. It is also called equational division since the number of chromosomes in the parent and the progeny are the same. For the convenience of study, mitosis has been divided into four stages of nuclear division. But the cell division is a progressive process, and very clear-cut lines cannot be drawn between various stages. The four stages of the nuclear division in mitosis are prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase, in that order. Another kind of cell division is meiosis. Meiosis is a specialized kind of cell division that reduces the chromosome number by half, resulting in the production of haploid daughter cells. It occurs during gametogenesis in plants and animals, leading to the formation of haploid gametes. Meiosis involves two sequential cycles of nuclear and cell division called meiosis 1 and meiosis 2, but only a single cycle of DNA replication. It involves pairing of homologous chromosomes and recombination between them. Four haploid daughter cells are formed at the end of meiosis. Today we have discussed about the cell cycle, its various phases, which include the interphase and the M phase, which includes mitosis or at times meiosis. Further details about mitosis and meiosis shall be covered in the following episodes. Thank you.